Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that consider the Venn diagram displaying the number of elements belonging to the events A and B. Find conditional probability of occurrence of event B given event A. We know that if A and B are two events, then conditional probability of occurrence of event B given event A is equal to probability of event A intersection B upon probability of event A, where probability of event A is greater than 0. With this key idea, we shall proceed to the solution. We are given a Venn diagram showing two events A and B, and we have to find conditional probability of occurrence of event B given event A. So first we shall study this Venn diagram. Now here, event A has 5 plus 2, that is 7 elements, and event B has 2 plus 6, that is 8 elements. Also, event A intersection B has 2 elements. Also, we can see that there are 3 elements that neither belong to event A nor to event B, and these are the favorable outcomes for these events. Now we need to find total number of elements, which is given by number of elements only in A, that is given by 5, plus number of elements only in B, which is given by 6, plus number of elements in both A and B, that is 2, plus number of elements neither in A nor in B, that is 3. So we have a total of 5 plus 6 plus 2 plus 3, that is 16. So total number of outcomes is equal to 16. And now we have to find conditional probability of occurrence of event B given event A. From the key idea we know that if A and B are two events, then conditional probability of occurrence of event B given event A is equal to probability of event A intersection B upon probability of event A, where probability of event A is greater than 0. Now we shall find probability of event A intersection B, which is given by favorable outcomes upon total number of outcomes. And number of outcomes favorable to event A intersection B is 2, and total number of outcomes is given by 16. So we have the probability of event A intersection B as 2 upon 16, and probability of event A is given by number of outcomes favorable to event A, that is 5 plus 2, that is 7, upon total number of outcomes, which is given by 16. So probability of event A is given by 7 upon 16. So we have conditional probability of occurrence of event B given event A is equal to probability of event A intersection B, that is 2 upon 16, whole upon probability of event A, that is 7 upon 16. And this is equal to 2 upon 7. So, conditional probability of occurrence of event B given event A is equal to 2 upon 7, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.